So you see here, we have a lot of crazy factory pieces, but what do we do with aftermarket stuff like this?
Just throw it right in there.